We didn't know.
And you were throwing footballs in here? This is a church.
Okay, we'll move. Sorry.
So you guys are all heathens, that's for sure.
Well, just enjoying the sunshine.
We'll it's a meet and greet, M-E-A-T.
I wish I could say better what we're actually doing.
Two-inch split racing shorts right there.
Tough mile out there, you know.
Yeah, just content on content.
Mile medium check.
Kimchi Johnson.
Right here.
Overall, very pleased with how this is going. Very, very pleased.
Give me it.
Where did that get?
Appreciate everyone pulling up. This is super cool. This is John Truex. He's a legend around these parts. Pat Ritchie from Nike. Thank you to them for helping us put this all together. But yeah, just kind of wanted to get some young runners, the gang together. We got some Oregon guys, got some document, but yeah, I don't know what everyone's plan is running wise. But yeah, I know some people probably have to go a little bit further, some people probably don't, but I know we'll probably all go out at least a couple miles together, and then you guys can add on what you may want to do. Well, you can do a better job. Go here, we should change it. I have shirts for all of you guys too. Yeah. This is a bunch of the merchandise we have. So you're getting an exclusive look. Johnny's got some elk burgers, we got cornhole beverages, all that stuff for afterwards. So yeah.
Let's see then.
Meet and greet. It's a meet and greet. M-E-A-T. Appreciate you, bro.
A few select ladies wouldn't mind wearing a official JTM. Meet official shirt. Keep you out there. A new fellow Raider.
I actually have my
in the blazer.
You can't
strip it from the blazer.
Yes, you can. You're wearing this.
All right, I'll wear it. Coop?
I'll rock the Blazers. Give it to me.
Need you rock it. Okay, I'll wear that.
That's insane. Where's my
stuff? Take a long short
shot. After you could make it out.
Too far. Admittedly, as a people.
I wish I could say better what we're actually doing. It seems like there's a whole array of things going on. I think Cole and I are going to do about 1 mile, and then I think some people have up to like 10.
Yeah, so
it's kind of all over the place, but everyone's getting hooked up with gear. We got singlets, we got shirts, we got
tanks.
I mean, what tanks?
Got it all.
Can I get a
right? We could work on it.
You want to tell me what's going on?
Yeah. We're out here at some church parking lot. Hooked it up with Swavi Island. Swavi Island High School.
I see the shorts, Carter.
Wait, what? So we got the ones that everyone's seen. And then we got the little 2-inch split racing shorts right there. That you'll get a look at later.
Exactly.
Well, we didn't know.
And you were throwing footballs in here? This is a church.
Okay, we'll move. Sorry.
So you guys are all heathens, that's for sure.
Well, we're just enjoying the sunshine. We'll move.
All right, part the way.
Why didn't you get that video?
All right, Judy. The only alfalfa fields out there.
Uh-huh.
It's nice.
year.
It is about content.
You won the PK, you know.
It's all about the content.
Yeah, never happened.
Yeah, you gotta sit there later.
Hold on.
You gotta get on my shoulders or something?
That's what happens when I'm 6'11".
Short team's
Alright, follow the truck.
You should put that full monologue and then transition it into Vamp Anthem.
You want to get a good picture of her and
like, tell me that would be
like, cut out there and put it in the trunk and run that back out.
Lady gets mad at her during run with Pop Morgan.
Dude, yeah, he gets it. He gets
hey, there's a pandemic going Johnny, you want to let him get a little closer? Cool. Well, of course, now there's a car coming by him. It's a cool car.
Oh, you're fine.
It was good. Tough mile out there, you know. Solid pack, though. I was able to tuck in and get some of the wind cut for me.
My butt's way too big for this ladder.
I'm way too caked up right now.
I love it. Bernie! Hello! If this life is luxury, blazing on a sunny afternoon. I can drop to you guys.
Come on.
Nope. Neither was I.
The foot is way too close.
I was pretty.
Yeah, it was a three. Yeah, that's what Johnny said. Yep.
You better get in that thing, got a hammy. Are you about to make the move? I guess I should say that actually.
No.
Go transition part two. So I need a good grade.
Put the neck strap on.
Johnny's having the best time. Yeah, we could probably flip it. Bernie's riding shotgun. I mean, the vibes are unmatched out here. Back roads, got a nice view of Mount Hood. Just content on content back here. I mean, just take a look around. We got the NXN beanie. We got the Nike SB USA jersey.
Content.
Got the Carhartt double knees. I mean, what? I would be scared if I was at a thrift store and I saw this group of people.
Heathens, everyone!
The shoes would add weight, so we took them off, but not the greatest decision.
Do I want to ride it? Do I want to ride it? Is that the caption?
Ride,
sharp cheddar, like pepper jack.
Mild, medium cheddar.
Okay. Maybe.
I got it. Little Johnson, it's getting hot! Little Johnson, it's getting hot over here!
Johnson.
Right here.
I didn't realize you branded the grill too.
Oh yeah.
Been, I guess, gathered all the top high school runners in the state of Oregon to come together, break bread, break elk burgers, play some cornhole, do a little running. Got the college boys out here too. Overall, good vibes. Really pleased with how this has all turned out. Everyone's talking, socializing. People say cross-country kids are weird, but they're all friends. They can all talk. Henry's been doing some push-ups and physical fitness. Overall, very pleased with how this is going. Very, very pleased.
One pick, John.
Hey, Cooper. Hey, Cooper. Look, Cooper.
Hey, Cooper. Where you at?
Where's Cooper at? Right here.
I'll take that
organic.
One. Organic? Homegrown?
I'm getting in on the first one. Good
farm.
I don't know exactly what it is. Did he say what it was? Elk? Whatever it is. Glazing something crazy. It's like Next Level. I forget the name of the name brand one. What's the one that everyone gets?
Jack
Links. I suppose Jack Links to shame. Unreal.
Oh, by Drake or by Meek Mill. Yeah, that song is. Yeah, that song actually is insane. It's in like the Seabirds in Green.
Yeah, that's it. I will do what you're doing. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom.